The question, are humans still evolving, is one that we get asked a lot. Evolution is simply change. And our DNA sequences are changing as we extend our lifetime as a species. If you're asking, will humans diverge into two new species or split, or will we have two really bizarre looking humans on the planet in the future? More than likely not. And that's because we're such a huge population that any strange variation gets soaked into the overall population and eliminated through interbreeding.
We evolved under circumstances where hominid populations were very small, scattered over the landscape, and that is the circumstances under which you're most likely to see evolutionary novelties come into populations and be fixed. Today, and this is a very recent phenomenon, we are packed cheek by jowl over the entire face of the globe. We're one big intermixing population, and a large population like that is not good circumstances for fixing evolutionary novelties.
A lot of the adaptation that occurs today is cultural, through cultural evolution. And cultural evolution can make things change really fast and make it look like things are evolving really fast. But in reality, our DNA sequences, our genomes, isn't evolving that rapidly. And any specialized trait that members of our species can develop more than likely will blend back in with the larger population due to the fact that we just love mating with each other.
As long as we have a huge population like this, we're going to have to live with ourselves the way that we are and not expect that evolution will come in on its white horse and rescue us from our follies. The excitement in future will be in the exploration of a capacity we already have. Humans process information in a qualitatively unique fashion that no other creature does as far as we know. What we do is we take the environment around us and we deconstruct it into a mass of discrete mental symbols, and we can move them around into new combinations and come up with new ideas about the world. Other creatures, however smart they are, however sophisticated, I don't think they remake the world in their minds. We're doing things that make us, in a sense, separate from the world and able to sort of step back from it and regard ourselves as actors in the play. And thinking in this symbolic manner of ours has opened up all kinds of possibilities, which we've only just begun to explore. And that is where the action will be, you know, in the future. So the excitement isn't over.